Hi, I'm Eric Schelsman and this is how many pounds you weigh. If you weigh under 100, you're whited. If 100 through 199, you're good. If 200 through 299, you're half and half. If 300 or over, you're evil. Let's talk about what those words mean. Whited means too skinny. Good means just right. Neutral means not skinny enough. Evil means too fat. This is a Noggin production. Goodbye.